Were you in the studio with Kendrick when you recorded
it? Nah, because you know, he dropped the album. Mm-hmm. I think he dropped the untitled album. As soon as that album came out, Brock sent me the verse like, yo, when that dude hit the high note, I was like, yo, man. And I was like, yo, I think he really going to booth, make moments when he's about to kill people mm-hmm. tracks.